The EFF has lost in absolute terms, both in terms of percentage, in terms of absolute voters, haven't they? They had the biggest stadium rallies, didn't they?
They did.
Right? Stadiums are not an indication of how much support you've got. Otherwise, the ANC would have won this election. They didn't. They lost it.